trade. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
No team us, eh?
Those teammates of yours don't look so well.
Good. Oh, this blood.
You earned the money. Now spend it.
There you go.
Ready to fight?
Fix you up?
My wound.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Either this is a giant paper cut, or something else entirely.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Time's almost up. Vite! More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis. is open again. Let's get you restocked. Slick work. System says you were the best team player.
Rock and roll.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
This is why I have a shrink on retainer.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. Port closed. Go make a difference. Out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
That's how you get this belly rockin'.
For resupply.
Banging one in.
Hey there, Mr. Moneybags. Don't forget to invest that cash.
You're still with it?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Hang on! Who is this mysterious marksman?
Let's call that your warm-up.
Yeah, I'm reloading!
Last one's off, so I can open the trader port for you.
Yo.
Yeah? Have you seen it? Have you seen the game?
Oh yeah! Who is this mysterious marksman?
Yeah, I'm broadcasting. It's really hard once you kind of level up your character on the perks. You go to normal, you know, just to start it out hard. Right now I'm a survivalist, and I think, does it say on the friends or something like that? Does it say I'm broadcasting or nah? Here, I'll start a share play. Alright, for sure. Yeah, like, there's six of us. Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
Make for the pod and gear
Holy
up.
Shit.
Feeling good, isn't he, love?
You made the most money out there. Excellent.
I only have pistols too, because I ran out of ammo.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
This battle is not over.
No, I bought it because he's in Miami right now.
Well, Zed's on the way.
Vacation with my mom. I had to pay for my plane ticket. You know how it is. You know, when you're kids, you're free. It's free to go. But you know, I have to pay for my plane ticket, room, food, and
last
I said,
chance.
Nah. It's Christmas. I need my present. Yeah.
More Zeds on the scope. back to it, mes amis.
That's how you get this Billy rockin'.
Okay, I can stop and, we can do share play if you want. Alright, alright. Oh, it does, every time it does slow motion, it's because you get headshots or they blew up. They have like lots of slow mo's in here. Makes it easier to aim. Yeah. Alright, for sure.
There are plenty there.
No, I can turn off the mic on the SharePlay. And, you know, we can just talk in the party. Yeah, let me just, you know, kill these guys first. And so, take the break. Because there's a lot of shit going on. Last night, or 2 nights ago, so I've been playing the shit out of it, because I really like it. Yeah, but everybody has their own perks, so everybody's like helping each other out, you know? As long as you stick together, and, you know... Yeah, the zombies? Yeah, it's kind of like this. Except for a different special. Huh? Yeah. That guy just died. Only when the waves finish. In the end of the wave, you can respawn.
That's nearly all of them.
Yeah, I showed him and he's like, it's alright. And I was like, yeah.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. Took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Perhaps we scared them off.
This person has a number?
It's open.
Bonjour. Come
so you're saying if I drive over there, you're gonna be there, right?
You earned the money. Now spend it. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I'm Commando. Yeah. You just, you know, have to switch them out. I'm just trying to max out this perk. I see, like, enemies are cloaked. So the red ones are the ones that are cloaked, and I point them out so everybody else can see them. Am I the only Commando here? Yeah, I am. So, you know, they see them because I see them. And, yeah, I just do damage. Like, to the small zombies, but those big guys, I run away from that shit because they'll own my ass. Yeah. Like, I can handle everything else, but those big guys, I turn it the other way. I just run away. Yeah, the ones that, the cloaks. Oh shit, we're probably gonna die in this round.
Now finish the job.
That guy died. Yeah, that guy died in front of me. Oh my god. That big guy. This guy is running, but I don't want his attention. I'm running. He can, yeah, he's dead. He's gonna die. Yeah, he's dead. I'm out. Like, I'm leaving. This fucking... This is shit, because I'm getting owned. I need to reload. I'm gonna go back after and help out. Yeah, one of them throws a fucking launcher. No, then they'll come after me. All of them. I gotta help them. Now I keep healing. My health is in the bottom. 111, 110, like the yeah, 125 is the max I can get. Heal. It's unlimited, but it needs time to recharge that red bar. I don't deal with the hard guys. Yeah. Yeah, they're called a meat grinder? Meat, no, flesh pounder, that's what they're called. I know. I got fucked. Yep. Keep the medic. Yeah. Not for long though. He's gonna fucking die. Yeah.
Everyone,
sooner
or later.
He better run. That's where I died. That's where I died. No, he's dead. Yep. wave 7. Yeah, wave 10. You could do wave 4, wave 7 or 6. I like doing wave 10. You just build up your character. and I just tried to get experience points. Once you go to wave 10, a boss comes out, a boss battle. Everybody's like trying to handle the boss, everybody together, and this boss is like overpowered. He runs away, he heals, he comes back after you, he'll grab somebody, drain their energy, their life, you know, and your life will be like draining. Well, yeah, but he has a shield up once he does that. So you gotta shoot the shield off of him, and then it'll like burst. So, yeah. And then he starts throwing poison at you, starts going after one person, people one by one, killing them one by one. There's another boss too. He like fires missiles at you, and he's invisible, and he comes back and like hits you, and then you know cloaks again, runs away, mows you down with a minigun. Yeah. Shit's hard. You just have to have the right people to play with. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's just repetitive. Like, it's just maps and waves and doing that shit, you know? Those are the special infected. I just like it because I'm killing shit. And running around, killing shit, getting the boss, I don't know. It's a team game, that's why I like it too. It's six players, you can be whatever you want. Yeah, people have mics, so, a lot in this game, so I just talk to them. I'll just be like, you know, get him off me, the boss. Yeah. You can shut doors, you can, you know, will them, start wielding them, like, and the zombies won't get in. You can be support with a shotgun, stuff like that, sniper. Yeah, it's powerful. That shotgun's powerful. Yeah. Yeah. Those big guys that run towards you, the flesh pounders, whatever, you shoot them in the face and they do stumble. But, you know, just for like 3 seconds, and they still fucking run after you, like quicker. So, yeah. Yeah, there's only like two bosses in this game, just all these maps. I just like it. Hopefully they update it, more bosses. Yeah, right now. Why will happen?
A decent beginning. Let's call that your.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Who is this mysterious monster?
How'd you know about it?
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Yeah, I watched it. It's because, I guess some guy in the cable company, and my mom knows him, and, I mean, he gave us, like, he hooked it up. So, we're, like, watching Exodus free streaming. So that's why I watched Suicide Squad, Sasha's Party, like, over there, like, all the new movies coming out. It's pretty cool. But, I mean, I'm gonna put this website, I mean, this is cool, because it could be on my TV now.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Have you seen Ruby? Or nah? Yeah.
More Zeds on the scope.
Back Ruby.
To it, mes amis.
R-W-B-Y. That's how you spell it. Yeah. I mean, it's pretty gay, but I really like it. It's like 3D, like Adrian and shit. But, like, I like it because, I don't know, I just fucking like it. Yeah. Yeah, at first when that 3D shit came out, I was just like, eh. You know, it looks pretty, like, weird, and then I'm just like, oh, I love that shit. Yeah. Yeah. Let me know. Later. Damn,
you were this round
us.
MVP, as they say.
Yeah.
Tomatoes. That's my tip.
You earned the money. Now spend it. You like being chewed into pieces? Buy armor. Time's almost up.
I mean, it's...
Time's up. go kill.
I'm good at staying alive, so. Let's just try to survive. Somebody entered the game.
Stop. Now finish the job, Annie.
Shit. I'm probably gonna die. Is that your first perk, class? Yeah, I just got to see him like 2 nights ago. I've just been playing it nonstop, trying to level this commander all the way up.
Check people. Everyone's got enough ammo?
the lookout for a turntable. There's heaps of vinyl around, but nothing to play it on.
Does everybody have pistols right now? Is that what's going on?
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done. You need medical attention. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Hurry up. Zed are getting closer. Port closed. Go make a difference.
Hey, you out here?
I'm not sure.
Who is this mysterious monster?
Reloading!
Last one's off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Banging one in!
Perfect! Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
It's no business like snow.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I hate seeing blood in snow.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Hurry, dipshit. You'll be dead soon.
Dead meat.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound. Quite the team player back there. You earned the money. Now spend it. More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say. Unless you hate living, get some armor.
How you get this belly rockin'? I hate seeing blood in snow.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Tasteless displays of wealth, anyone?
Are you planning to be my living sacrifice?
Port closed. Go make a difference.
I need a hand here. Tell me you're an only child.
That's your warm-up.
Now that's full time.
I can open the trade and go for you. Restocked. You took out the lion's share of the Zed back there. Nice.
Fantastic. Thanks.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Much human for you, Zeds. Right with you.
I'm about to shut the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Nice. Let's keep this going.
Let's stop.
Yeah. pod soon. For resupply. How's your bank balance feeling? Fatter, I imagine.
Thanks.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Come back, support.
I hate seeing blood in snow.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Mysterious monster!
Make your choices.
Have plenty. That did the trick.
You good?
Ready to rip someone a new one.
Time's almost up. Viet! Time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound. Come see me. The pod safely open. Nicely done. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear. There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon. I'm about to shut the pod.
Yeah.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Look at this. We're all still alive.
you get this silly rocking.
For resupply. You made the most money out there. Excellent work.
Cover me! Reload!
How's everyone for ammo?
Let's fix you up.
You dead did the trick?
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Some spare cash for someone. Does Google still exist? Might buy him at this rate.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
I'm feeling generous. Get yourself a new dress, hon.
I have more than enough.
Ah, you can never have enough.
Take this. It might help.
Women,
last chance. I have to power down the pod.
You're still with it. I'm all right, thanks.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
being in the box.
In the game. Woo boy! Watch out! Invisible!
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked. The Skreg does not move fast, but if you let them close, their chainsaw makes things painful. Watch for that.
I hate seeing blood in snow.
On the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Everyone got enough ammo?
Good, mate. Sweet ass, mate.
My IA drill will kick him in the head.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
That did the trick.
I'm in trouble.
I'm short of cash.
I don't need that Euro to...
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Thank you.
all done, I can reopen the trader pod.
I'm running low on the ammo. Let's go. Go back.
Soon enough. It's hurting.
I'm about to have only pistols left.
Banging one in!
Cover me! Reloading! Reloading! Ready!
Spin freely. Things are about to get serious.
Folks must have been real lookers.
You look like crap. Hope you learned something.
Generous.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Who's short of cash? Money, anyone? Who's short of cash? You've got a face like a smashed crab, mate. Don't really need it, but so what? Nothing.
I'm about to shut the pod.
How are we all doing for ammo?
Thank you. Now your game is finished.
Rock and roll.
Well, embrace your power.
This cat's back in the game.
You're my new specimen.
Banging one in.
You. Yes, you. Prepare to die.
Whoa!
Die now.
Yeah.
Enough. I shall just shoot you. Your friends died poorly, as shall Eva. I can't kill, but I can't see.
Rock and roll!
Stop living, scum! Who said you could go on living? I am old, but you are dead. See? My hypothesis was sound. You were pathetic. You are nothing against me.